Hey, Eran
Ashe, listen, tonight was not a very good night for bad influence. What are your thoughts on what happened tonight? Tonight, Stefan Pennington lost his opportunity for bad influence to go on and face the rep at Super Show 11. How do you feel about that? Well, in light of everything that's going on with bad influence, what's next for you guys?